Rasajaya branch chairman Dato Tan Kah Chun, who described himself as a spokesperson for the third force, says he supports the greater unity plan for MCA, but asked the Prime Minister Dato Sri Najib Tun Razak to meet up with former party leaders to help put MCA back together.
In order to put an end, number eight, in order to put an end to the MCA political crisis and to rebuild a good image for Balistan National, I sincerely urge the Balistan National Chairman, cum Prime Minister Datuk Sri Najib, to meet up and consult with the 11 party veterans who were the past party presidents and past deputy president.
Tan says should the Prime Minister be unable to meet up with all of them, he suggests that Najib meet Dr. Ling and Chen as a last resort and consult former Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad, who has dealt with at least three MCA crises. Lucinda Joseph, The Star, Malaysia.